Hey, what's up guys, and welcome to another video from KS Navy. Friends, today in this video we are going to see how you can merge the PDF files on your smartphone or computer. We have got a new video in this PDF series, so keep watching this video till the end and you will get to know how you can merge PDF on your smartphone. Having been said that, let's get straight into it.
So friends, first we have to go to Google Chrome, and here we will type as usual, I love PDF. So now on the first option, and here's the website, it is very good. Now we have already discussed how to compress a PDF. You can see it on the I button. If you want to watch that video, you can see that video, how to compress the PDF. But now we are going to merge the PDF. So we'll click on the first option. So here you can add from your Dropbox or from Google Drive. I will select from my file and folders. So select PDF files. I will click on it. I will go to Explorer. PDF files. So it should be a little small. So two files. So I have to select two files. So I will select this and another PDF file. Select. So I have selected the two files. Now I have to click on the merge PDF, and that's it. They have done it. I have to click on download merged file. It's downloading the PDF file. And it's done, friends. We have merged the PDF. But so simple, isn't it?
So was this trick cool, friends? Share this video with your friends and let them know how they all can merge PDF on their smartphone or computer without any application. So friends, if you like this video, please go ahead and hit that thumbs up button and subscribe to our channel KSTV by clicking on the icon and hit the bell icon for latest tech news and tech videos. And until then, keep watching KS TV.